Started the recording late, but you didn't miss anything. So, yeah. Anyway, Creaky, what up, dude? I cannot do these drift zones. I'm so bad at them. I'm not even gonna bother. Oh man. I think we're okay.
Turn left.
Turn around when it's safe to do so. I'm on a giant plastic Hot Wheels track.
200 yards. Turn right.
I haven't even started racing yet.
Turn right.
Dude, is Mass Effect 3 really not on Origin? I'm gonna be real, I don't know what the fuck the championship is. Oh, it's S1? Fuck yeah. Gotta go for speed. Yeah, it's a sat-nav, yeah. Sure is. How was the Fortnite win? Hey, I'm glad you asked. Thanks for being the first person to ask. Harvey did all the work. I took all the credit. Oh, I see what you're saying, Harvey. Okay, I got you. Also, what up, Kevin? Good to see you. Hope you're doing well. Man, I should really remove that guy from my fucking friends list. There's someone on here that I hate. Or I guess he hates me. I don't know. Ah! You're doing great? Hell yeah. We're going too fast, Scoop! Like, whoa! Is it laps? Oh, it is laps, okay. Honestly, if this game didn't have combos, I wouldn't be so cautious. That guy fucking flipped and died. I don't know if you saw that. Sir, please. I'm in first. Oh, I'm gonna fuck this up so bad. I'm gonna fuck this up so bad. Please just give me my fucking points. That's so many points! Thank fucking God. Jesus Christ. That was so many points. I got a level and like 3/4 out of that. Dude, getting lost in Wiki is the best, Harvey. I checked, like, one thing on the Halo Wiki the other night, and I opened, like, 6 other tabs. Yeah. Sir, I'm in first. Could you stay in second, please? Thank you. The music feels like Sonic Racing. I don't know if that's good or bad, but it's all real music, which is kind of cool. Also, fuck you, YouTube. Fuck. Lost my combo. Show? Yeah, of course, in the straightway, obviously. Straights, rise up. Got a pretty fucking good lead right now. But I could... Okay. Oh yeah, Hetz. That's a fucking hilarious way to say that. But also, gays rise up. I love you guys. I am gonna hit this. Oh my god. Jesus Christo, dude. Kevin. I win. Yay. Damn, there was no one behind me. Oh, fuck. There he goes. There goes my hero. Talk about Internet Explorer response times. It's like having Internet Explorer on a Surface. Not a Surface Pro, though. 10 more levels until 69. Let's get there. Oh, I get... Can I have a car? Please, please, please. Please, sir. You know, I'll take 50,000 money. No biggie.
Through a championship.
Sure, man.
Would you like me to set a route to the next race event for you?
Yeah. I don't know. I guess.
200 yards. Turn left.
The spin could win you up. Cord.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Truly a resident sleeper. Please tell me that was not a typo, Brit. Krebit. Fucking Krebit. Yeah, you want to run that Krebit or debit? Yeah, that's the sound frogs make. You're absolutely right.
Turn left.
Oh, too much e-brake. I tapped it. Yeah, credit card. Oh, I could have taken a cold jump. What the fuck? Who will I eat ice cream with? That was weird. Why can't I say that? Who will I eat ice cream with? It sounds like a really weird word. I was trying to quote Rox as being stupid, but man, I really just had a stroke. Sorry. That was weird. Is this the race thing? No. I almost hit that boost. No worries, Deej. Take care, man. Thanks for the bits. Okay, I did that. So, is it that up there? You're right. I am stupid. Roxas ain't stupid. All right, this thing. This is the thing. All right. Sure. He does. He does say that in one of the saddest scenes in Kingdom Hearts history. Who will I eat? I can't say it. Who will I eat ice cream with? I have to, like, focus. That's weird. Hey, Jamie, what up, dude? Jamie, how was Kingdom Hearts yesterday, dude? I didn't get to watch. I hope it was fun, though. I hope it was nice and at least fun to play. Not story-wise, of course. But, you know, whatever. Oh, fuck, Kevin's right. Roxas is a kid. A child. You like it so far, even though I hate Olympus? Oh, dude, for real. Oh! I also hate Olympus. To be fair, though, it wasn't Colosseum. It was, like, Thebes. But, yeah. I feel your pain. Out of the fucking way, losers. No braking here. We're racing. Come on, guys. Times and points only. This is a cool halfpipe, though. I don't remember this. Yeah, I do where it's good. That's me. Alright, I'm braking because I want to keep my points. This is different. Just give me the points. Alright, thank you. I try and get like one good point total like per race. And then I just try and actually win after that. Yeah. First world being Olympus was kind of a kick in the face. Yo, Titan, what up, dude? Good to see you. Jamie tried to snap her neck on stream. Dude, anytime there was dialogue that didn't fucking matter, like the characters are just fucking around, mainly Donald and Goofy, I was fuming. I was like, can we just do the, like, can we just play the game? Or at least do something better than this, please? Hey, Chemist. Good to see you, dude. But that's beside the point. It's still fun. You're surprised how much I dislike it? I'm not. But I still enjoyed it. I'm just fucking being... It's supposed to be a culmination, man. Nostalgia, am I right? You're right. Should have listened to Harvey, guys. $60 game, by the way. This race is a good opportunity to find some ingredients. Believe it or not, that happens. Oh, please. I'm gonna unfriend you, Silent H. I'm gonna fucking do it, dude. Don't make me. Get your ass in second place. Alright, I think we're good. Yeah, Donald smokes marijuana. They call it Mickey-wana to be safe. He does have a smoker voice. Alright, Silent H took my threat seriously. He can stay on my friends list. That's good. Me driving past everybody. Get fucked, losers! Oh, I won the championship. All right, cool. I can win a Dodge Challenger? Yo.
We have a winner. Horizon editions don't exist anywhere else on Earth.
Fuck
they're
yeah, dude.
They're built for the festival, and you'll earn bonuses whenever you're behind the wheel.
Mom, are you happy? Yeah, what up, Thrasher? Good to see you, man. Ooh, shiny. Obtain your first Horizon Edition cup. What the fuck? How do I not have one? I'm going to be real. I do not remember how to start championships. I guess this is how.
Expensive looks and even more expensive performance at the Modern Supercars Championship.
Oh, right. Okay, I know how to do it. Okay, that's fine. Whew. Whew, lad. Donald may smoke like a chimney, but he still kills it on simple and clean. You're right. If you buy Mass Effect 3 on Origins, the save will carry over from Steam. That's cool. Do we want a Celine or a Porsche? Race people. Car people. What up, Will? Thanks for the 25 bits. I imagine it's going to be 100 because there's more in the chat. Here they come. Even though you're playing Hot Wheels right now, I still have it to ask why you aren't driving a Volvo 244 GLT. I may not have it. Biggest reason. Yo, Smitty, what up? Celine? I have one vote for Celine. I have two votes for Celine Dion.
Party rock!
Okay, Pale Man. I should really get this car upgraded. I'm going to do that before the next
Party
race.
Rock!
Well, thanks for the 100 bits, man. Top cheer goes to you. Alright, we're not doing Hot Wheels cars anymore. We're doing real cars. This sucks. Yes. What's your dream car? I'm sorry. Oh, the Volvo? Yeah, I don't know if... I don't even know if that's in this game. Love this. Ow, I bit my tongue. I love this song. I'm having a stroke all day today. This is High by Metric if you want some sick-ass gems. It's got some pretty good albums. Highly recommend. Oh, God. I know, right? Actual cars are fucking Resident Sleeper, dude. This game doesn't have the car? I wonder if any Forza Horizon game has it. I feel like the Forza Motorsport games would probably have it, but Horizon's more of like... It's the Need for Speed Underground of Need for Speed games, I guess. It doesn't take racing all that seriously. I mean, we're in a fucking Hot Wheels track right now. Oh! Ah! Oh no! Oh! Fuck. Oh my god, it put me all the way back in 12th? Are you kidding? Dude, the end of the race is right there. Why are they Hot Wheels? Oh, why are the wheels hot, rather? Do they eat ass or something? You know, I never really asked, Joe. Horizon 2 has no Volvos at all? Wow. Yeah, Lakitu sent me all the way back. You want me to call Mr. Hot Wheel? Excuse me, Mr. Wheel? Why are you hot? My friend needs to know. Dear God, why are Hot Wheels hot? It's a good one. Are they going to be okay? They just... They hit like an unnecessary piece of collision? Have you seen Lightning McQueen? Because damn, bitch. T42 Turbo is very similar to the T44 GTL. I know, like, nothing about cars. I just know which brands are nice. That's about it. Alright, here's where fucking Lakitu got me. Or Lakitu, however you say it. Same guys in first, by the way. Oh, please. Oh, please. I think we're good. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna get plenty of time. Yay. Money, 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 money.
Championship that you're taking part in.
Yeah.
Would you like me to set a route to the next race event for you?
Yes, please. Oh, it's like right there. Cool. You don't know anything about cars either. I just know 244 is my favorite. Also, super value. Okay, super value because if it ever breaks, you just replace the broken parts. Boom, done. It's like a PC. Yeah, Anna's my my sat nav. Yo, shout out to that guy with the Nyan Cat car. What the hell? I know Razor scooters, so I'm basically a pussy magnet. Of course, Kevin. Don't ever let anyone tell you otherwise. You fucked up my drift, dude. Come on. I had a nice drift going. Ugh. Dude. You threw off my groove. I'm sorry, but you threw off the Emperor's groove. Oh, that guy died. He is dead. Didn't know we were fucking watching Death Race, the movie. Also don't know what that's about. I'm pretty sure it has something to do with convicts and racing, but I'll never know. Death for the sake of dying. Cars for the sake of cars. On your big screen now. Kids' seats are still just $5. Ah! That weird boost on that drift, but it's fine. Oh, quiet flame. Get fucked. I still don't know who that is. I don't even remember who Silent H is, not gonna lie. I think we used to play Halo together. Could be fucking wrong. Ah! Hold on. All right. Thank you, time travel. Oh, is that the end? Fuck. Nope. Do not quit the event. Restart the event. I'm going to turn the heater off. Give me 1 second, because I'm dying. Sorry about that. I bumped you. Oh, Harvey, it's you? Of course it is. Doesn't Death Race have, like, Jason Statham in it or something? I don't actually know who's in those movies. Silent Hank Hill? I'm about to bust. Harvey. God damn it, Bobby. Silent H is Mr. Hot Wheels himself? Oh, shit. Through fucking cracking the Da Vinci Code. Yeah, Illuminati indeed. I would do the sound effect, but I can't. His name is Dew. Oh, what the fuck, bro? Fucking right up his ass in Main Street. I used him to leverage myself out. It was great. Didn't work, though. Didn't work in the long run. Is leverage the right word? Oh, I'm in like fourth. Or I'm at fifth. Shit, this ain't happening. I don't even know where first place is. Oh, they're all right here. Okay. It looked like there was only three of them on the map. Hold on, I'm gonna redo that. Just don't pay attention. Anyway. Almost did the same thing again. Still lost the race. It's one of those. I'm gonna redo this a few times. Bruce, shut up. More like Lucky Poo. I fucking got him. Just win? You're fucking right, dude. You're so goddamn valid. Alright, fifth place again, just like last time. I'm losing control. Sir, why? Perfect. Whoops. You know what? Let's rewind, because I thought I was going more straight than that. I understand it's 2019 and I can be as gay as I want, but in that scenario, needed to be a little straighter. Anaconda, take care, dude. Thanks for hanging out. Much love to you. Oh, fuck you, Cyrus, bro. Oh, that just sucked ass. All right. What if I were Acer? Like the PC monitor brand? Autumn, what up, dude? Good to see you. Welcome back. Song's getting old, actually. That song sucks. There we go. Horizon Base Arena. Pop up a bass, bass, bass. He's going over that cliff. Kazuda, what up, dude? Rut row. Fuck. Last night was rough. The windstorm was bad. Sorry to hear that, man. Oh, that guy died this time. I think two people died. Oh, Silent H saved it, though. That was a sick flip, I guess. Barrel roll for style. Autumn, I hate you. Work is owning me thanks to this wind knocking out the power. That sucks. Also, hi, Shadow. Hope you're doing well, man. Thanks for the lurk. Six to nine progress. Blessed image. Damn it. It's gone. It's frickin' gone. Here we go. Yep. Didn't work. I don't think I'm going to win this one, boys. Might just have to take a second place here. Or fourth. One more try. Hear those tires purr. Seal. Dude, what? The song's featuring Seal. Baby. I know, man. Gotta get me a Volvo. I don't even know if I can use a Volvo in this race set. That sucked. Yeah, the Seal of Orichalco sang the song. The problem is you're not hearing Can You Feel the Sunshine? I agree. The best songs in history, dude. 129 days until RTX. Jesus fuck. No worries, Smasher. Enjoy your dinner, dude. I'll be here for a little bit. Days for Giselle to get a new job and help me fucking pay for RTX. Uh-oh. Jamie's gonna kill me. It's fine. I accept death. That's fine. I'll take it. Yo, glasses. Thanks for considering me your best friend, dude. I don't deserve it. And I love you. You're fucking gay, bro. Damn, I did really bad this race. This Seal song's fucking weird. I don't like it. We're gonna win now. Bitch. I won. Oh shit, Alexis? Yo, Gohan, what up, dude? Give me a like. Oh. I'll take 45,000. See ya.
Welcome back, Mike. You were partway through a championship.
Whatever, man.
Would you like me to set a route to the next race event for you? Yards, bear right. Keep right. You have arrived at your destination.
Oh shit, Tricky? I have not played Forza Horizon 4 yet. I plan to, though. Ooh, I like this car. Pagani. Goodbye, YouTube. Blap, 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 blap. Fuck you, YouTube. Yeah, I really want to play Horizon 4. I have Game Pass, so I can play it. I just haven't got around to it yet. Honestly, haven't even beat 2. I want to beat this one as well. This is 3. Project Gotham Racing. Certified Hood Classic. Do you guys think I should go for a Ford GT? Like the fastest one here. Forza Horizon never got the rights to Toyota. Weird. I never noticed. It's only 400,000 CR. Krebits. Does it come in green? Or does it come green with a white racing stripe? Then yes, probably. Oh shit, Xander Chase's Triple X car? Is that his name? Xander Xavier Xander Zace? Oh, look at this. Ooh. Oh, fuck. It has anime girls? Gotta go with the anime girls. Fuck it, dude. Weebs, rise up. No? Why the fuck not? No worries, Britt. I should be here for another hour and a half. Thomas with a 6-month resub, dude. Thrasher, have a good night, man. Thanks for hanging out. Thomas, thanks for the 6 months. Good dab. I should win now that I have anime girls. I have my waifu on my car. That basically means I'm the fastest. There's no way around that. Science cannot state otherwise. Oh, it has amazing control. Holy fuck. I have the power of God and anime on my side. You're all dead. Well, there goes my fucking combo, bro. Oh my god. Hank Hill, you motherfucker. It's alright. That could have been a lot worse. Motherfucking Hank Wazowski. Joe, you're so fucking valid, dude. Comes a boost. I mean, a loop, rather. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, the power of God and anime being on my side. Get fucked, Silent H. Sayonara, Bobby. Did I win the tournament? Did I win? Is it a gray-white crown? Good question, Thomas. Good question. You're listening to Block Party. Let's see. Do this one. We got a lot of fucking content to get through. In my head, I imagine Hank from Detroit says, I watch sumo wrestling and it's just his dog playing with a boy. I was like, Detroit what? Oh, right. 200 yards. Another blap, dude. Glasses, you right. Remember, for now, Blap is FFZ, so anyone can use it. So Blap away, my friends.
You have arrived at your destination. Come on, we all had posters of these on our walls when we were kids.
She ruined
the
song.
Retro Supercars Championship.
Retro supercars, okay. Yes, that one. Let's see what else we got, though. That dinosaur is thick. Oh, shit, a Bugatti? Nice. Oh, this one's also nice. Fuck. Ooh, McLaren. I know that's a good brand or some shit. I like mine. Oh yeah, Harvey, how close are you to the Lamborghini giveaway? You must be close. Negative 3 subs? Oh yeah. You're basically there. The Countess had 1 millimeter thick aluminum body, could elbow it and destroy it. I don't know what that means, but... Or rather, I don't know what car that is. But damn. You know, I'm gonna be real. I don't know if I won that championship earlier. The one with the anime car. I have no clue. Bro, do you have to do that shiz? Come on, shiz. Half-baked madman. Is this Kevin? Is this Kevin's brother? Oh, fuck you. God, this is laps kill me. They're so long. Don't cheer shiz on. I have to beat him. Can we get a shout out for shiz Blocka though? Please and thanks. Yeah, go Canada. Thanks, Harvey and Prue. I can't believe my chat is cheering on shiz. What the fuck? Where's Silent H? There we go. That was better. Yeah, go watch Shiz instead. It's much better content. I love that dude. Guys, Shiz isn't winning because he doesn't have anime girls on his car. Be real, dude. Grow up. Grow up. What? The puppet in Victorious. I imagine the show with Victoria Justice. Canonically got mad puss. He died? What the fuck is this show? Should I go watch it? No, I know you're not lying. You're a lawman. You can't lie. Dan Schneider wrote himself in as a puppet? That is creepy. The puppet died? Like how everyone's super concerned about the puppet dying. A puppet can have as much sex as it wants, but if it dies, hell no. He died, but then he got better? I don't think you understand how death works. They turned off his life support. What is the show about? About, you know. Yeah, I do know. Thank you. A Jeep Grand Cherokee. Please, anything but that. Okay, well, maybe something a little better than that, but it's fine. Acting and singing, okay. And apparently puppet sex.
Welcome back, Mike.
Hi.
There's an ongoing championship sure. that you're taking part in. Would you like me to set a route to the next race event for you? In 200 yards, keep left. Keep left.
Keep it live. Keep it hospital. Keep it horizon all the way.
In 200 yards, turn right.
Metric has two songs on this fucking game? I didn't know that.
Turn right.
I know his other one, which is High. This one's called Cadence.
In 200 yards... Turn sharp left.
Ariana Grande was on Victorious?
Turn sharp left.
That's lit. Was she also a puppet, or?
In 200 yards, turn right.
There's a kid addicted to dabbing? That's lit.
Turn right. In 200 yards, keep left. Keep left.
Left. Hey, look at Shiz. Fuck you, Shiz. Oh no, fuck me. Never mind. Never mind, this is what I get. Oh shit.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Hashtag justice for Shiz. Hey Shiz, hi. Bye.
Turn left.
Sir. Bye, Shiz. Joe, you're so right.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Uh-oh.
Turn right.
No! Gotta go back.
In 200 yards, turn right.
Oh, please. No.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
All right. Can I just like drop down here? That was a pretty cool landing, let's be real.
In
yards. Turn left.
Yeah. Turn right, fucking Noom. Okay, okay. Autumn with a 13 months. Hey, Shiz, fuck you. Does the puppet actually die? Find out next time on Rob Razzi. The fuck? Yeah, Creaky, you should probably eat. What is Rob Razzi? Please tell me. I don't know. I don't get the reference. I'm sorry. Yeah, bitch. Childhood Dream Team League. I don't like that it's called Title Teeth. It's very weird alliteration. Not a fan. You guys like teeth? I've just gone over the fucking jump. What was that spot earlier where I fucking kept boosting away? Joe has a link for us. Okay. We'll consider opening it. Kind of afraid, not gonna lie. Just like Hot Wheels. Okay, I think we're okay. Man, I gotta do that three times? Fuck. Yo, thanks for the clip. Oh no, sand. I hate sand. Yeah, sands. Sans Undertale. Oh, please. All right, hold on. This is better, I promise. I promise. This is better. All right. You want to smooch Sans? He doesn't have lips. Smooch a skeleton, who cares? Try this. Oh, it's much faster. No, it's not. No, it's not. I lied. Pretty decent lead. Don't fucking ruin me like this, man. Who's that? Silent H, fuck off.
Whoa.
I did it! You proud of me, Dad? That was a long fucking race. Jesus. The only way Sans is gonna be in Smash is someone actually smashes Sans, you know what I mean? What's this video, Joe? Also, welcome back, Smasher. Is it gay to smooch a skeleton that deserved to be in Smash? No. But you gotta smash him so he can be in Smash. This video is unavailable. Oof. You hate to see that. What is that? I don't want it. Is that the car Thrasher was talking about? Oh my fucking god. Thanks, I hate it. It says press A to collect prize. Is there not another option? Can I press B to fuck off? I don't want it.
Welcome back, Mike. You were partway through a championship.
Would you like me to set a route to the next race event for you?
Is it pronounced Pujo? Gotta get a VPN so I can watch whatever the fuck I want.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Bitch, don't tell me how to live my life. I'm here. Fucking sat nav.
In 400 yards.
Ah!
Turn left.
What up, hiya boy? Oh, I failed the drift zone? No shit. I'll sort up, Ross.
Turn left. In 100 yards, turn right. 200 yards, turn right.
How much of the city actually has collision, I wonder?
Turn right.
That's a weird song.
Turn left. In 100 yards, turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Let's get it. Zoinks, Scoob. Like Zoinks. This one will do. Can I get some crab please in the chat? That building has collision. Holy shit. Tried to Fast and Furious that building. It's Battlefield 3 with race cars. That is 100% what this is. You're absolutely right. Fine, I needed that. That was better. Oh, that guy got fucked up. Oh, I fucked up. I think we're okay. Dude, I miss pulling the NOS in Need for Speed Underground. That shit was cool. Ah! There we go. Bro, move! Grow up! Here we go. This is the ultimate speed. All right, big ass building time. That was really fucking close. Oh. What up, gamer? Oh, he's right behind me. Fuck. I did just win. Fuck you. Yay. The entire state of California, please. I'd be rich. Fuck. You gave me the pug bitch thing. I don't know what the fuck that was. Why can't I have that? That was fun. Called PUBG, you're right, I'm sorry.
A little Eastern precision and elegance here at the Asian Sports Championship.
Oh, God. The Pooja, that's right. Didn't someone say Toyota wasn't in this game? Yeah, I'm probably gonna go with a Supra. The... Oh, dude, Nissan Skyline? God, terrible car from 87. I think I want this one. By the one that looks fast, you got it. Is this Halo music? What am I listening to? I think I'm gonna go with the Skyline. 1997. I'll do the chorus, boys' bathroom. So fucking good. Final Fantasy VII. Dude, it has Sephiroth on it. Ghost in the Shell. What is all this anime? I love it. I don't know what anime is. Willing to learn. Yo, this one has boobs. All right, guys. Sephiroth or boobs? Vote now on your phones. Sephiroth, boobs. See a few for boobs, like two for Sephiroth. You know what? Glasses called me your best friend earlier. Yeah, we'll get boobs later, I promise. Ah. Glasses, to be fair, you're being straight for Sephiroth. Just want to put that out there. Unsub. No, please. Drake and Josh died for our sins and you won't honor them. Can we get that as a quote? Thomas, have a good day at class, man. Thank you, Prue. Xbox 3DS, PS3, Nintendo Wii, Sephiroth. Sephiroth. I hate the way this car controls. But it's the only way I'll ever be able to play a Sephiroth, so. I hate the rain. Can we turn it off, please? This is literally the same race, but slower. You guys have near infinite amount of track combinations, and you decided to make the same race again? Grow up. Oh, that guy is going backwards. It's like Iron Man 2. I almost said Iron Man 3. Dude, look at my back windshield wiper fucking go, bro. You go, little guy. You fucking go, gamer. The real MVP of this stream. The back windshield wiper. Also, hi, Slime. I don't know if I said hi earlier. Yo, Legendary Phoenix, what up, dude? Your life goal is to own a vehicle with a black or a back windshield wiper. Yeah, it's the best. Hope you're doing well, Phoenix. Thanks for stopping by. Your life goal is to own a vehicle? It's a fucking scam, dude. Don't do it. Lease. Vehicles cost money, they sure do. Or buy a bike. And Heelys are free. Joe's right. You know what I want to see in Forza? Razor scooters versus Heelys. Make it happen. Come on, Reggie. I know you're out there listening. I understand you're going through retirement, but we need Heelys versus Razor Scooters. Crayola Scoot was not enough. Guys, I'm going to be real. I'm tired of driving a Sephiroth. You know Xehanort has the same syllables as Sephiroth? Fuck Doug Bowser. Shit's gonna be Koopa's Castle when he's here. Imagine how many Heelys are left behind after the Thanos snap. Too many is correct, Autumn. Say, fellas. Somebody mentioned the Thorn of Darkness? Riku! I was not joking about Hot Wheels. What up, Sam? Good to see you. Yeah, I never joke about Hot Wheels. One day I will make a Hot Wheels track building stream. I promise. One day. When I have the space for it. I had Heelys, then a rock got lodged into the wheel. Dude, you are braver than the United States Marines. I salute you, my friend. Oh, it's got Tifa on the other side, too. Nice. I'm playing as Tifa and Sephiroth. Oh, there's Cloud! Holy shit. It's like I'm playing Final Fantasy VII. Can we stop Xehanort another day, guys? I gotta entertain the kids' Mickey Mouse house. Or Mickey's House of Mouse on the Disney Channel. Jesus. Throwback. You know, in England, instead of Sora saying it's Riku, they put bugs in him, he says it's Riku, they put mugs in him. Of course. It's DLC, Sam. Wobbly Bobblies.
Welcome back, Mike. There's an ongoing championship that you're taking part in. Would you like me to set a route to the next race event for you? In 200 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Let's look at the Wobbly Bobblies here. Check it out. There she is. Amazing. There's Cloud Senpai. There's Tifa. There's Sephi.
At your destination.
Square Enix. Cristelia, welcome back. You lived, bitch. Good to see you, dude. I saw that you managed to fix the Pachirisu file. Speaking of which, can we get another shout-out for Cristelia, please? Make sure you go follow Cristelia. She's great. She's a big supporter of the stream, and you should support her too. Another one. Been trying to get better with Cloud Smash. I can beat most level 9 CPUs without breaking a sweat. That's good. I beat Lennon's Ridley the other day with Cloud. Lennon is very vicious with Ridley and Piranha Plant. Cloud is impossible to play. Just impossible. Cloud, Bayonetta, King K. Rool, they're just so hard to learn. It's impossible to play them. You don't think I've heard that answer before? What a fucking asshole. You got power back in the middle of the night? Oh, right. That's right. Your power went out. Cloud is pretty fun to play. I enjoy him. Ultimate drafting. I was drafting in the air. That shit's lit. Oh, please. I want the points now. I've got a good point combo going. Please give me the points. No! No! Oh, God! Oh, bullshit. Okay, well. The Transformers on the poles. Some are catching on fire. Jesus Christ, Autumn. Okay. Next time. Next time. All I needed was a no-scope, I know. Yeah, I won without time travel. No one look at the video. Everyone forget the last 30 seconds. Time travel? What time travel? You're right.
Welcome back, Mike. You were partway through a championship. Would you like me to set a route to the next race event for you?
Starscream, Megatron, Optimus, Bumblebee, Sephiroth. Sephiroth.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Fucking prison, Mike. God damn. Bop, bop, bop.
Turn right.
Bop, bop, bop. Yeah, Sephiroth is the greatest Transformer ever. Literally!
In 200 yards, turn left.
Classes, please.
Turn left. In 400 yards, turn right.
A fan of Bring It. Of course.
Turn right. In 400 yards, turn left.
Gotta go all the way back to the fucking city.
Turn left.
Neum. Man, I've never seen a more pathetic attempt at a jump. Later, Haya boy. Take care, man.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Drift zone.
100 yards. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Yay. Thanks for the clip, Prue. That was an amazing jump. What are you talking about? You're right. Faith, should I take the leap? Damn, dude. A blap, though. Let's be real. This is why the Daytona 500 doesn't use GPS. Exactly. Pump city, bitch. Pump, pump city, bitch. Thrill city, bitch. Thrill, thrill city, bitch. Another good clip. Make sure you guys check out the Discord for any clip archives. You want to see some stupid shit on there, or YouTube, even. I do re-upload these streams and clip compilations that our friend Anna makes every month. Last night they lowered the wind warning to an advisory and the wind was worse, and then it was a warning and we were like, that's terrifying. Fucker even play Xbox anymore? You know, the wind advisory scene from Deadpool 2? Certified Hood Classic. That's all this conversation's reminding me of. I'm sorry. I fear for your lives, but I just can't help but think of the wind advisory scene. Became Xbox. Okay. Interesting. Concept. was working last night during the storm, and a lady came in and said a pizza place canceled her order 30 minutes before delivery because of the power outage. That sucks. That's what she gets for ordering pizza on a Sunday, though. Gonna be real. The Lord saved her that time. Everybody gets one. Is anybody ready to arrest her? So maybe she was... She should be glad she didn't get her pizza after all, exactly. I'm gonna rewind. Almost there. Almost there. First try, no time travel whatsoever. Thank you, Cloud Senpai. Land Rover. Fuck. But I got the Peugeot. Yeah, sure, I'll like the design. Why not? Have I done this one? I have. I can do this one, though. Peugeot's the best car in the world? Fucking doubt, bro.
You have arrived at your destination.
Also, we got like 30 minutes left in the stream, just a heads up. Or so. I did eat beforehand, so. Oh shit, Fast and the Furious edition.
Time for an American grudge match. Chevrolet versus Dodge.
Oh, the Dodge Challenger we won. Yo. But I got a Hot Wheels car. Or I have the 69 Dodge Charger. What else can we get? As Gandhi once said, don't do the crime craft if you can't do the time craft. Joe, when you're right, man. Do we want like a show car? Oh, dude, a Camaro? Fuck. Well, like a show car, or do we want like a new car? Look at this. Dodge Viper. I also want a fast car. I'm tired of driving those little shits. Little poop cars around. It's like an S1 would be nice. I like this Camaro a lot. Super Sport's pretty clean. This is a DLC car, so I can't buy it. I think I'm going to go with the Camaro. Fucking GoPro? Yo. Fucking bumblebee. Bitch. Is that my man, Lightning McQueen? Ker fucking chow, bro. Fucking. No question. Can I get some fucking ka-chows in chat? Where's Chick? I fucking killed him. Where is Eyes? It's a realistic rendition, of course, obviously. Duh. Immersion ruined. Listen, that show died a long time ago, Autumn. Speaking of ruined, go on. Dude, the fucking Rust Ease decals. So good. Oh, that guy died. Why are you landing on water like that? I don't think that's how water works, buddy. He went for a swim? It didn't look like it. Looks like he was doing some Naruto shit on the water. Someone put human teeth on a chain chomp and I felt violated? That sounds terrible. Yo, ninjas here? Whoa, hold on. Ninja. Hello. Fortnite streamer Ninja, what up, Colty? Dude, just in time to see Ninja himself. From Fortnite. Fortnite employee Ninja. Oh, Silent H is back. Fuck you. Hey, Chad, it's just like old times, huh? Okay, yep, just like old times. I was talking about Naruto, so obviously I summoned Ninja. Slime is so right. Yeah, go follow Ninja, guys. Up-and-coming streamer. Works at Fortnite. Also plays Final Fantasy XI every now and then. Can't believe he's a racing. Probably won't be... Or there's probably women driving, so he's brave. Yeah, 100%. He quit his job so to pursue streaming, but he's nearly broke. Please help him out. Yeah, subscribe, man. Hashtag sub to ninja. There he is. There he is. Goodbye, my prince. Why do I have you added? Oh my god. So many celebrities in this race. 2013 me was wild. Just gonna say that. Canada Crunch! Hold on. Sir, sir! Sir! I need your cereal! Sir, please! My friend lives there! Nah, dude, it's Mogar. Sir, I need to kerchow at you. Please come back. Back up, Mogar. Ka-chow! 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 Get fucked, losers! The triple pass. Oh my god, they are on my asshole. Please. Ka-chow! What up, Sean? Autumn, you're at 3%? Oh, fuck. That is a super zoinks. Ka-chow, dude. Yeah, there's some names in there. There's some names in there. What is that? Cedrus. It's my favorite zodiac sign. All right, well. You got it, Joe.
Welcome back, Mike. There's an ongoing championship that you're taking part in.
Oh.
Would you like me to set a route to the next race event for you?
You know what? I'm kind of getting tired of her saying Mike. I want that bitch. She's hot. What options do we have here? Nicknames. Abraham Lincoln. Or Abraham Lincoln, yeah. I could be the avatar. Hey, bruh. Bruh. Is Lightning McQueen an option? Master of all four virgins. Shut up, Joe. Yeah, dude, Chunk himself. Sorry, Dark Lord? Alright, hold on. Oh, if my dude was on here, that would be fantastic. What up, G? Goose? Homie? Jones? Master Chief, huh? Mr. President. My Lord? Noob? That's me. Sausage. X gonna give it to you. Hold on, is Lightning McQueen an option? I didn't check. Lightning is not an option. This is homophobia.
Okay, great. Dark, so I'll call you Dark Lord.
Dark Lord it is. Ka-chow.
In 400 yards, turn right.
X was just originally called. Wait, what?
Turn right.
Oh. Oh, he didn't have a name prior. Okay, I gotcha. His name was blank. Of course. How could I be so stupid? Medicated bumper ointment. Rust ease. For my ass.
In 400 yards, turn sharp left.
There goes Mogar again.
Turn sharp left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Fucking chow. Rust ease nuts. Fucking got him. That was a good smasher. Slap some headlight fluid on that sucker. Yep. Canada. Ka-chow, bitch. Ka-fucking-chow. Is there a furry car? I was looking for one earlier, but I don't think so. Just hoping to get the best of both worlds, you know?
You have arrived at your destination.
Have I? I don't... Oh, the speed zone gave me a new destination. Okay, that's confusing. Is this one? Alright, hey, you know, before we start this race really quick, give me a second. Just gonna go through my friends list and take some people off. Feel free to stretch for a second. Oh, he does play games. Well. Still here, but, like, you know. Some people just gotta be removed from your friends list sometimes. I am removing Joe, you're right. Fucking 2013 me was fucking wild, dude. I just saw this person's name. Where the fuck are they? Harvey W93. Who the fuck is that? All right, well, they're not listed anymore, so fuck it. Anyway, I think this is going to be the last race for the stream, and then we might switch over to Tetris for a few minutes. Depends. What up, TJ? Only play Xbox with people you know in real life. I used to have a lot of online friends. Yo, Ninja's back. Well, still kept the people on that I removed anyway. Oh well. I'm gonna go through a friends list cleanse later. Yeah, in 2013, I friended Ninja before he was, before he started working for Fortnite, you know? Back when he gamed with girls and had blonde hair. Yeah, dude. Very same Ninja. Yeah, some of them are people I don't talk to anymore. When Ninja got sponsored and started working for Fortnite, we just drifted apart, you know? But it really do be like that. It really do. Fucking three laps? Come on, man. You changed, bro. You fucking changed, bro. It's not the Ninja I used to know. Just asking a simple question, you know? I don't know the status between you guys. Just wanted to know. Never coming back here. I'm 30, by the way. Oh, shit. Canada crunches in this race. Yo. Big fan. Ka-chow. I'm me, he says. Cristelli, that's one of my favorite memes. Yeah, Sam, that's what we're referencing. There was a guy who came into race chat last week that was like, yo, what's the relationship between you and Jeff? And then he got banned for it because... Well, he got timed out. He didn't get banned. He got timed out. He's like, I just wanted to know, man. He made a new account. He's like, I just wanted to know, bro. Didn't know it was such a touchy subject. I just really wanted to know. Got timed out for that. Made another account. So on and so forth. People are like, this fucking 12-year-old just can't stop being an idiot. And he's like, I'm 30, by the way. It's like, you're acting 12 because you're making... You made at least 5 accounts to bitch about this. Yeah. He's like, this isn't the Ray I used to know. I'm never coming back here. It's like, dude, if you just fucking took the time to read the rules for a second... There was a guy who just happened to come in saying, I don't know what the other guy was on about, but why does cringe question? Oof. Yeah, he got banned too. I remember that. My cat does something similar to that guy. If I would get mad at Archimedes, he would run out of the room, and then he'd walk in like all chill, nonchalant. He'd be like, hey, did you see that fucking cat that just came by? Like, he was crazy, right? I'm a new cat. What's up? I'm just, you know, gonna fucking tear up the shit. And then I get mad at him again, and he runs out. And then he'd come back in and be like, man, that cat out there, that was crazy. Did you see that cat? I was like, Archimedes, fuck off. Please, relax. Archimedes is in a fucking time loop, dude. Yeah, at that point, just whisper a mod, like... Should know better, dude. Damn, dude, that guy has such a lead. No, I know, but there's chat rules in the information. like in the info panels in Race Stream. All right, I couldn't ka-chow on that one, but it's okay. I got a ka-chow now. This is my song. I don't get why people don't get that rage doesn't talk to them as much as other people. Well, the thing is, like, they're coworkers. They were coworkers. And it was a show. Like, it's as simple as that. They were coworkers. They weren't necessarily best fucking friends. They had to put on a show, and that's what happened. And they had memes, and they embraced the memes, and that was cool. But, like, at the end of the day, they were fucking coworkers, dude. I always say it's like, imagine just being asked about your coworker from 4 years ago all the time. Like, no one wants to, unless they're actually really cool. Yeah, exactly, Shadow. Exactly, Glasses. Go back to AppleCare? Fuck. You got me. Ka-chow. Ka-chow. He can't pass me. I've said it. Legally, he's bound to not pass me. Oh, yeah, Creaky. Absolutely. Ka-chow, 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 ka-chow. They can't pass me now. Ka-chow, ka-chow. Ka-chow. God, who is in first place, dude? He's so fast. Ka-chow. That's a lot of text that I can't read right now. I apologize. I'm glad you guys are able to carry on this conversation, though. Oh, please. Oh, my God. Guys, I said ka-chow. You cannot pass me. Arrest these men or women. Arrest them. Thank you, Sean. Yeah, speaking of Sean, this Friday, Sean and I are coming back to Halo with Halo 3 ODST, everyone's favorite game in the franchise that no one complains about ever. I personally enjoyed it, but it's okay if you don't. But yeah, we'll be playing on Friday. I'm really excited for that. Maintain my fucking speed here, dude. Gotta get my clean PC. I think I'm going to have to take the L. This guy's just fast as fuck. I don't even know who it is. Well, if you're so fucking fast, why don't you go catch a mad cow? God damn it. Guys, I said ka-chow. Please respect the rules. Joe, can you arrest these people, please? Is Joe still here? Thank you. No, Ninja's in the back. He's respecting it. Fuck, dude. I'm gonna have to take third place here. This is bullshit. I wanted to play Tetris, but it's fine. I wish I could hop the fucking lap right now. But of course, checkpoints get in the way too. Prevent you from doing that. Ka-chow. Can I get some sad ka-chows in chat? Wait, was that only race two of three? Hold on. I have this car. I don't care. Money!
Welcome back, Dark Lord. You were partway through a championship. Would you like me to set a route to the next place?
Let's... We have enough time to finish the championship, at least. Sad ka-chow new emote. I think I agree with this. I might have to do that.
Keep left.
Joe. I didn't even think ka-chow could ever be sad. This day extracts a heavy toll. Fucking good Thanos quote, dude. Yo, what up, Liam?
Turn right.
Good to see you, dude. We're just sad ka-chowing. Because we lost. We didn't lose. We got third place, but it's not first. So if you ain't first, you're last, you know? So we're sad ka-chowing.
Keep left.
That's far. Remember that jump I did earlier that really sucked? There we go.
Recalculating route in 100 yards. Turn left. In 100 yards, keep left.
Yesterday I was walking to the gym and I thought to myself, damn, maybe we do need a Thanos snap.
Left.
Just saying, dude. Snap me, Dad. My neck or my soul, either one.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Turn oh, I gotta turn right? Okay, yep, uh-huh. Strap on. Strap off. Strap on, strap off. The strapper. Exactly, Drew.
Turn right.
There's a place off Ocean Spray Circuit where I used to sit and talk with you. We were both 16 and it felt so right. Sleeping all day, staying up all night. Yeah, dude, I'm Lightning McQueen. That's what I'm saying. We're doing sad ka-chows. Actually Lightning McQueen. Chow, why? I hate it. Thanks. Put that on my grave. You bet, man. You bet. I'll tell your wife, Amy Rose, it's what he would have wanted. God, that is such a big emote. Sad ka-chow. Can this rain fuck off? Who's Amy Rose? You don't know of our queen and savior? Do you have a second emote in the works? Oh, yeah, yeah. It's already pending right now. We already have... We talked about it on Saturday, actually. We have 5 emotes in the pipeline already. Chat and I got together and had a long conversation about emotes they'd want to see. So, yeah. We got 3 other tier 1 emotes lined up. It is Blap and the Heart, which you already see. And we got next month we're gonna have hopefully Duel, which is me, like, or not me, but like a hand pulling a card out of a duel disc. Like really fast. Like, there's a card called Destiny Draw. If you want an example of what it's probably going to look like, that's the best example I have. Then, what was the other one? No Afro? I forgot how we were going to put it in chat, though. Like, what the emote name was going to be. Is Blamp the current tier 3? No, it's tier 2 right now. Oh, right. Afro's a fake. That's what it was. Thank you, Prue. Gotta write that down. Yeah. Afro's a fake is gonna be the, like... You know how Ray has... Or how Tina has not Ray? Tina suggested that same style, but instead of Ray's face, it's an Afro. Yeah, that. So, that was Tina's idea. So we got her blessing to use it. And then, yeah, that's it, I think. Right? Oh, yeah, and then an Amy Rose emote, sorry. An Amy Rose emote, and we don't know what she's going to be doing yet, but something Amy Rose. Okay. Yeah, it's going to be Amy Rose making out with Joe, similar to Brown Kiss. That's the idea. And Amy Rose will be in a wedding dress. Oh, dude, get ready for Tetris. Have fun, man. Silent Age, fuck off! Canada Crunch, I need you! Bilby does most of my emotes, yes. Robin did my Afro Sauce shiny one. I might move that to tier 2. Come on, dude. Come on, Silent. You gotta let me have this, bro. Grow up. Kevin's Bilvy? Doubt. Oh, Silent fucking fucked it, dude. Oh, he tried to fuck me, too. Doesn't work that way, loser. I think I'm good. Gotta go around the 3 loops and I'm good. The trifecta, the clover leaf, if you will. So yeah, anyway, by May, we will have all 5 emote slots. Thanks to you guys' support, we have already met the threshold for that, so thank you very much. Also have 2 tier 2 slots and 2 tier 3 slots, though I don't know if I'm going to utilize them. Kevin, thank you. Fucking chow! Lightning McQueen dabbing needs to be one. Good way to end the stream. Good shit.
XP.
Jalpa. Jalpa my what, dude? Jalpa, D's nuts. Hey, I got a Camaro. Cool. I was thinking about an Amy Rose dad, but I don't know. The card you draw in the Yu-Gi-Oh! Emote should just say virgin on it. Oh, God. Why do you hate me, Joe? How do I save and quit? Whoops. Slime, that was really good. Fuck you. Subbed my what, dude? I don't know how to end this, so I just gotta close it, I guess. I don't know. Well, I'm gonna end the recording here, so YouTube, see you later.